Also tonight, an incredible tale of survival to share with you.
A Kansas City couple is back home tonight after their car slid under a semi last night on I-70. KMBC 9's Peggy Breit is just back from talking with them. Peggy?
Well, Larry, Brenda and CJ Taylor are still trying to absorb it all. One minute they were heading home from a daughter's house in Grain Valley. The next, they're sliding under a semi. Tonight, they're just grateful to be alive.
He saved me.
The emotions are still fresh, thinking about what happened less than 24 hours ago. Brenda was driving in the right-hand lane when the semi in the left lane moved into their car.
I remember the truck coming over, and then the next thing I know, we're sliding underneath the semi down the road.
Brenda remembers CJ putting her head on his shoulder, which she says saved her from being crushed. But once they came to a stop, Brenda couldn't budge.
I couldn't move. He said, "You're the steering wheel, Brenda, can you lift the steering wheel?" And I couldn't move my arm because my back hurt so bad.
CJ was bloody from cuts on his head, but well enough to get out of the car. He saw a woman with a cell phone.
And I told her to call 911. My wife was trapped, and I jumped back in the car to sit with her till they got there.
Rescuers cut Brenda from the wreckage. She was life flighted to an area hospital. Tests showed they were both okay, just badly bruised and sore. One friend brought them lottery tickets, hoping their good fortune will turn into a fortune tonight. Brenda and CJ are more philosophical.
They said that we're the miracle couple.
I just overwhelmed and just, wow.
God and the guardian angels watching over us.
The Taylors say they're also grateful to the rescue workers on the scene last night who worked fast and yet calmly to make sure that they were okay.